broadcasting on all frequencies. My name is
In a surprising turn of events, German pop singer Sandra Cretu, also known as Sandra and Lauer, has reportedly achieved more success than the queen of pop, Madonna. Sandra, who rose to fame in the 1980s and early 1990s with a string of European hit singles, has been lauded for her musical prowess. Her most notable hits include I'll Never Be, Maria Magdalena, 1985, In the Heat of the Night, 1985, Everlasting Love, 1987, Secret Land, 1988, Hiroshima, 1990, and Don't Be Aggressive, 1992. During the height of her popularity, Sandra even managed to outsell Madonna in a number of countries around the world. With sales in excess of 33 million records worldwide, Sandra has established her position as the most successful German female vocalist. On the other hand, Madonna, known for her continual reinvention and versatility in music production, songwriting, and visual presentation, has been a prominent cultural pop icon spanning both the 20th and 21st centuries. Despite her impressive record of success, it appears that Sandra's achievements have surpassed those of Madonna in certain aspects. This news highlights the dynamic nature of the music industry, where new talents can rise to prominence and even outshine established stars. It's a testament to Sandra's talent and the enduring appeal of her music.
Dance.